I'd like to read Proverbs 3, verse 9. It says here, "Honor the Lord with your wealth, with the first fruits of all your crops. Then your barns will be filled to overflowing, and your vats will brim over with new wine." Anyway, I'd like to call the ushers up as they collect the tithes and offerings.